Hello children, welcome back to Learning Online with Ronita. So today we are going to read a new chapter or a new poem, which is The Moon, written by R.L. Stevenson. Well, his full name is Robert Louis Stevenson. So let's read the poem and let's see what is it about. Let's start. The moon has a face like a clock in the hall. She shines on thieves on the garden wall, on streets and fields and harbour quays, and birdies asleep in the forks of the tree. The squealing cat and the squeaking mouse, the howling dog by the door of the house, the bat that lies in bed at noon, all love to be by the light of the moon. But of all the things that belong to the day, cuddle to sleep to be out of her way, and flowers and children close their eyes till up in the morning the sun shall arise. By R.L. Stevenson. So what do we see here? We see here that the moon, the poet is saying that the moon has a face which is like a clock which is in the hall. Isn't it? Yes, it is round, like just like the clock. She shines on thieves on the garden wall. Yes, at night, when everybody is asleep, slowly and steadily, the thief arrives and the sun shines on thieves as well, isn't it? On streets and fields and harbour quays. Okay, so now, what does it mean? It means that the moon shines everywhere, on streets, on fields and harbour quays. What are harbour quays, children? Harbour quays means it is a place where the ships load and unload goods. Alright? Now, and birdies asleep in the forks of the trees. That means that the moon also shines upon the birds who are asleep, deep asleep inside the forks of the trees. Alright? Now, the squealing cat and the squeaking mouse, the howling dog by the door of the house. Now the word squealing, squeaking and howling refer to some loud noise which these particular animals make. Okay, so these people, these animals also are there, and the moon shines upon them as well. The bat that lies in bed at noon, all love to be out by the light of the moon. Everyone, all of them love to be outside when the moon is shining. But of all the things that belong to the day, cuddle to sleep to be out of her way. Out of every other thing, sleep. You know, sleeping is the most synonymous thing to night and moon, isn't it? At night, when the moon shines, we all go to sleep. And flowers and children close their eyes till up in the morning the sun shall arise. Till the sun rises the next morning, we all are deep asleep, isn't it? So that's all about the poem. Children, I hope you've liked the poem. If you did, then please press the like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet to get the latest updates. That's it for today. We'll be meeting again soon, very soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Lots of love.